My friend is on PrEP and has to go to his doctor every 3 months. Why? You got questions about PrEP? Hashtag Ask the HIV Doc has all the answers. So in order to be on PrEP, you have to be HIV negative. So getting you coming in every 3 months is a way to repeat the testing and making sure that everything is fine with that. Second thing is that we want to find out how you're doing on the meds. How are you taking them? How do they work for you? Do you have any issues on them? That's another important thing. Third is that when we talk about PrEP, we know that PrEP doesn't protect you against things like syphilis, gonorrhea, chlamydia, and those kind of other STIs. So we want to make sure we're doing routine testing for that as well. And then finally, it gives you the opportunity to talk to your provider about your sexual health and about other concerns. One of the things about PrEP that has become very important is that it's become a gateway for people getting access to healthcare. So if you are on PrEP and you go in every 3 months, don't look at it as a burden. Look at it as a part of you empowering yourself while you're on PrEP, and also an opportunity to talk to your medical provider about other medical issues. So we'll see you in 3 months.